Put the soil pellet on a saucer and pour 50 ml of water over it. Put on gloves and mix the water into the soil with your hands to make a wet mixture. Watch the soil expand. Use most of your soil to fill up the pot to around 1 cm below the top. Now place your seed paper on top of the soil. Do not take seeds out of the paper. Take care not to press down too hard. Now use the rest of your soil mixture to cover the seed paper.